You've been hanging out with us for 3 weeks now, and we've decided something.
Okay.
We really do like you, but before you join our friend group, we need you to do something for us.
This is a tradition that we do with every new person that joins our group. It's called Extreme Hide and Seek.
Oh, that sounds like fun. Why is it extreme, though?
This is very important to us. No one has ever won in the 3 years we've done it.
Are there any special rules?
Rule 1, you have to hide till 3 o'clock.
Rule 2, you have to move 3 times while you're hiding.
That shouldn't be too hard.
You'd be surprised.
It's 2:30. You have half an hour.
You have a 3-minute head start. Go.
It's been 10 minutes. I should move.
We have 3 minutes. We can still do this.
No, I think it's time.
We've never had to do that before.
Desperate times call for desperate measures. We have to enact rule number 3.
Hey, Victoria. Great job so far. We've never had anyone last as long as you.
Thanks. Can I come out now?
Not quite. We've never had to do this before, but since you lasted until 3 p.m., we are enacting our 3rd emergency rule.
The 3rd rule?
You will have exactly 3 minutes to make it back to the bridge without catching us. Your time starts now.
No, this is crazy. I'm not joining you guys.
Also, take it as a win.